Blastus, Cloud Gates, still clouds.
How are you and fucking able to persist through something like that? I do not know. Well done. We're okay down here.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Oh, Scheiße!
Oh, God.
pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you dust tube. Move on, for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir!
Well, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Find us out. Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crash aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Troop transport. More dead kids. Seen this too many times.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream it.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe I'm coming back?
Nah. Well then, Beth.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wayne.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward! Blondie, you're off!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Wait, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework coming from that control box over there?
What is it?
Come on.
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator!
Come on!
Shit!
Wait,
shit!
Wait, let's walk.
Well, screw!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's people!
Blazkowicz,
find the key!
Maybe it's in those doors, man.
Bastard!
It was so recent. Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
To get that door open. I rather fancy leaving the monster open.
I got a wall open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this.
Oh. Oh. What the hell? Run somewhere. Fucking numbers.
The bull had died.
I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you forget totem.
I like yours too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes, an astute selection, young. Unspoiled flesh, tender samples, fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death, people maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Let's go!
say something. You'll know what to do.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamka. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu... Kochani,
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
Twoja córka, ja tam się już niewiele nie napracowałam.
Tato!
Przy oknie, w świetle.
strange sensation trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital. No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. And her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles, like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. Supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Was hier vorgeht, die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung.
Unser Befehl lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war mit der hier? Keine Ahnung. Bringst du den Keller? Soll der entscheiden?
Komm mal, Schönst.
Nazis gun. Anya, where'd they take you? Legs are like jelly. Fingers feel numb. Mother of all headaches. This is the exit. Motorized lock. Where does it open?